The new building here is super gorgeous. I love like the whole glass paneling, everything like that.
It was so exciting. I walked in and I was with some friends and we were all just blown away by the amazing view.
When I came to the building for the first time, it was a little overwhelming because you walk in and you see the lake and you see just nothing but clear windows. So it kind of feels like you're just stepping out over the lake.
I was blown away that I walked into the building and the temperature of the building made sense. Everything is so clean and spacious and open and just nice. This seems like a wonderful place to learn.
It's incredible to be finally in the new space. It's so beautiful and new and soundproof. In the old building, when you take tests, sometimes you can hear instrumentalists practicing, but here you can't hear anything.
What I'm most excited about in the fall, when it's open, is probably the fact that everything's gonna be in one place.
I'm looking forward to just everyone being together and being able to practice here.
The new recitals and everything like that's gonna happen in the beautiful recital hall that's gonna overlook the Chicago skyline. I cannot wait for that.